So this is my first, what's his name? I'm about to shit my man up. You feel me? Come on.
Go ahead. You're gonna try to do some shit on purpose now.
He made me nervous.
Yo, you can't hit that. You can only hit the front line. You can't hit the side. You can only hit the front. You hit the side, it's gonna fuck my head up. We can fix the front. You can't hit the side.
Alright,
don't go over there. Don't go over there.
I was just shitting it up.
No, the front line, bro.
Alright.
Yeah, don't go over there. No, hell no. No, just right here, bro. Real talk, right here. Don't go over there. Don't even fuck with that. All
right.
Cool. Nah.
What?
Just the front line.
All right, I'm cool right there.
Not right there. No, you. But your arms, you turning. When people with a barber turn, that mean they hitting corners.
No, I'm about to get
you. And you ain't no barber.
I'm about to get you a little flat. Like a little slap.
You telling Jalen Rose?
No, like a little slant like this. No. You used to get that.
I'm not doing that right now. I'm too old for that shit.
Alright.
I'm too old for that shit.
Ninja,
your
heart is coming.
Yo.
Yo, come on, bro. You gonna make me fuck your head up.
No, you go check, man.
Come on.
Man, I got my shit. Man, come on, man. What are you doing?
Man, come on, bro. You can't do that.
Don't do nothing stupid, though.
I am not.
But not for real. If you're gonna do something stupid, don't do that. Don't even play with your head like that.
I'm not, though. I'm not.
Just do the line, man. Don't do nothing.
Come on, bro.
You go like, you why you go? This is how I know you trying to fuck me up. Because you don't grip nobody back in the head. You doing my head like this, like, so I don't move. So you put your hand on.
Like this? He's like, you said, why you grip my
man. Yo, get out of here. Yo, you fucked my shit up, yo. Yo, move, man, move. Man, here, man. This dude would fuck my head up, man. Come on, man. See, now you gotta fix it. Damn, son.
Oh.
No, you see what you did, bro? Get out of here, man.
This shit always fucked up.
Why you do that for?
This shit fucked up.
Why you do that? You was trying to do some dumb shit.
I was gonna cut your shit all the way back. For real.
Why would you wanna do that to somebody's head?
I would cut your shit all the way back here.
Hey, can you turn it down?
They would've been, huh?
He ain't messing up, did he?
You see what I'm talking about?
It's pushed back.
I know.
Stop. Come on, bro.
No, you can't do it.
Come on, bro.
No.
I'm
you, just want, you just want to do that so I can look stupid. I ain't got time for that.
You're going to push you all the way back.
I ain't got time for that.
I'm not going to push you all the way back.
No.
I'm not going to push you all the way back.
Not all the way back, but where you pushed it back to.
Where it need to be at.
Nah, bro, just go ahead, man.
Come on.
Nah, just go ahead, man. You had your little 30 seconds of barbering. That shit ain't work out.
I don't mean, let me, for real.
30
let me,
seconds of barbering.
Nah, see?
Let me get your bar head, for real. I give $1,000 to you, let me get your bar.
$1,000, that's it?
$5,000.
I just beat you out of $1,000.
$5,000.
$10,000.
Cash
out right now. As soon as you cash out, you can save this motherfucker right away.
No.
Let me do it. Look, see, I got that. If you cash out me $10,000 right now, I'll let you shave all this off.
I can't cash out that much.
Yeah, you can.
I got why. I got why. Yeah, I got. You can't wire no money like that.
I thought you could.
No.
I can't
let
the
you.
The most you could say, I think.
What I look like, let him cut my shit off and ain't gave me no money.
Well, at least he gonna pay you.
No, he ain't. Cause then tomorrow he gonna be like, oh, I ain't tell you.
Come on.
Nah, you not cutting my hair bald, bro.
$10,000.
Nah.
I'm gonna give you $10,000 tomorrow. You gonna be a bald head motherfucker.
And my shit like, boy.
Let me do it.
No, I gotta come on, man. Let me get my shit. I ain't had no haircut in a while. That bullshit the dude did, now I ain't got time for it. Come on, man.
Yeah, he fucked me up too.
Yeah, come on. Now you want me to look like your shit? Get out of here with that, man.
Damn, he's gonna pay you too.
No, he wasn't.
He wasn't gonna give me
the money.
I was gonna pay you.
No.
I
put
swear.
On your daughter.
My daughter, I was
gonna give me $10,000 to let me cut my hair bald.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
I was thinking about it right now.
I know him too well. Why you do me like that, bro?
What?
Deferring my line.
Hey, I ain't do nothing.
Is it bad, G?
Nah.
You would be one of them barbers. You would probably just fuck somebody's head up.
You on purpose.
On purpose.
And they talk crazy to me, I'd be fucking niggas' head up. I'm telling you. Coming late, fuck your head up.
You wait for me.
If you wait, if I'm waiting for you over 30 minutes or 30 minutes, I'm fucking your head up for sure.
Damn.
I'm definitely pushing your shit back.
He went down there together. My girl coming up there.
I'm pushing nigga shit back. I ain't even playing. Fuck you in here.
Who said that?
Talking about Santa Cruz all day.
Oh, Santa Cruz all day.
Okay.
Santa Cruz.
My hand's still shaking from that shit.
From what?
That.
Vibration.
Clippers.
Yeah.
What the that's fuck?
God knew you were trying to fuck me up. Exactly what you was doing. You was going to give me that watch. For sure you fucked his head up. This nigga would have been mad for me. This dumb ass nigga told I was going to get him a $10,000 name bald head. I can hear him right now. My head wouldn't look right bald head, G.
No, you got.
I can. I wouldn't hear.
Nigga said he'd be alright.